people have benefited. We need to know as a community who's getting what.
Yeah.
And we need to be able to grade them to see if they still need to be able to get it. It don't matter if you know, and this is not to you, brother, Pam Bondi, Bill Clinton, or Barack Obama. If it's not helping our community, you don't need the money. And too many people is getting money, some on this panel, getting money, their political careers is being filtered on by talking against the issues of the community. And so I just couldn't sit here knowing how I feel. I'm a product of College Hill Rose Park. And don't name child that I've seen in the 57 years of my living has wanted to be a thug. They are all inspired to be great, but something get in their way, and the something that get in their way is people sometimes that look like us. So accountability has to be for those that know the most. See, Eric Holden, again, it ain't so much that the felonies and this and that, the system can't hold us any longer. It didn't outfit itself. So we can build a model here in Tampa, but the model has to be with a lot of honesty. If you get this federal dollar and it's supposed to impact the impoverished, those that live in poverty, we got to see it helping the community, not yourselves and not